गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ द चैप्टर प्रोनाउन। लेट्स स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रेन। रिप्लेस द नाउन विथ सूटेबल प्रोनाउंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, राजेश वर्क्स इन अ बैंक। व्हाट विल बी द आंसर चिल्ड्रेन? हियर चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव टू रिप्लेस द नाउन विथ सूटेबल प्रोनाउन। He works in a bank. Now, question number two. Ram and Shyam are going to Shimla next week. Any guesses, children? Yes, the answer will be they are going to Shimla next week. Question number three. Anita has not completed her homework. The answer will be she has not completed her homework. Question number four. Maya and Sonal are my classmates. What will be the answer, children? Yes, the answer will be they are my classmates. Now, the last question. My family and I will celebrate Diwali together. The answer will be we will celebrate Diwali together. Understood, children? Now, see, children, the next question. Fill in the blanks with I, he, she, it, they, and we. Question number one. Ram drives a car. Dash drives dash very fast. Yes, the answer is Ram drives a car. He drives it very fast. Now, question number two. Neelam Gupta is our teacher. Dash teaches us music. What will be the answer? Neelam Gupta is our teacher. She teaches us music. Question number three, children. Amit and Sohan went to the zoo. Dash saw a lion. Dash was roaring. Yes, the answer will be Amit and Sohan went to the zoo. They saw a lion. It was roaring. Now, question number four, children. Atul won the competition. Dash won a book. What will be the answer, children? Any guesses? Yes, the answer will be Atul won the competition. He won a book. Now, children, see the last question. Dash have an elder sister. Her name is Nina. What will be the answer, children? Yes, the answer will be I have an elder sister. Her name is Nina. Understood, children? Children, I hope you all have understood the chapter pronoun. Children, revise this chapter thoroughly. Stay home, stay safe.